Hey SHS, welcome back to your daily high school announcements. I'm your host Ian Earle.
And I'm your other host Liam Montoya.
Let's get right into it. Seniors, once again, information on the 2022 to 2023 Heisman High School Scholarship. The deadline is coming up. Remember, GPA of 3.0 or better, participated in at least one school sport, and a leader in your school or your community. Stop in the guidance for details. Deadline is October 18th. It's coming up, guys. Now off to Jaden.
Powderpuff Football, September 25th. More info to come.
Thanks, Jaden. Students, start planning your outfits for this year's homecoming week. Monday is Minions, Tuesday is Soccer Moms versus Barbecue Dads, Wednesday is Theme Day, the freshmen are Marvel, the sophomores are Disney Princes and Princesses, the juniors are Pirates of the Caribbean, and the seniors are Pixar. And Thursday is Class Color slash Class T-shirt Day. The freshmen are navy blue, the sophomores are light blue, the juniors are black, and the seniors are white, and Friday is Black and Orange Day.
Homecoming t-shirts will be available for purchase during lunch from September 12th to the 16th. They're $10 and you can wear them on Thursday. Now off to Shane.
Homecoming dance is October 1st from 8 to 11 p.m. The cost is $10 pre-sale, bought a lunch, or $15 at the door. Students must be in good standing by September 20th to attend the dance. And you'll receive an email if you can't attend the dance. And you need your ID, your school ID.
Thanks, Shane. Students, the University of Michigan will be hosting three different virtual college fairs for you to learn more about the U of M. The dates are September 11th, October 9th, and November 6th. Stop into the guidance for more details.
A brief reminder to all freshmen, September 16th is the last day to apply for Youth Advisory Council. To fill out an application, scan the QR code on the flyer attached or the flyers posted around the school. If you have any questions, email anna@sturgisfoundation.org. Now, go Joe!
Piper's is open and looking for people who would like a job. Please stop over and check out this opportunity and fill out an application.
Anyways, that was Joe. Seniors, voting for Homecoming Corps will take place September 12th to the 15th at 3 p.m. Ballots will be sent to your school email and Corps will be announced the 16th during advisory.
Max is beautiful, isn't he? This homecoming for Powderpuff, we will be doing a Powderpuff marching show. We encourage everyone to sign up. All you will need is a water bottle for practice and a good pair of shoes to march in. The practices will be Tuesday, September 20th, 5:30 to 6, and Wednesday the 21st, 5:45 to 6:30. All grades are going to be marching together. Now, off to Shane.
Students, if you are planning on bringing anyone to the homecoming dance that does not attend Sturgis High School, please make sure to pick up a guest pass from Mrs. Hyman. The guest passes are due at the end of the day on the 23rd, and your guests must be approved in order to buy them a ticket. Now we're going to Logan.
Homecoming King and Queen. Voting will take place from the 26th to the 29th at 3 p.m. All students can vote through email.
Gotcha, Logan. Students, information on the following college open houses are now available in guidance. Southwestern Michigan will have an open house September 28th, and Bethel University has a college fair on October 3rd, and a couple virtual ones November 1st and the 18th. Stop into guidance for more details. Now, off to Max for the announcements of sports.
Hey guys, today I will try to speak more clearly so Mr. Starkey can understand what I say. The varsity soccer team won last night against Three Rivers 3-1. The girls' varsity golf team was placed second in Papa yesterday, missing first place by just one stroke. Maddie Webb led the Trojans with a career-best 41. Today, the girls' varsity swim team will compete in Marshall at 6.
Happy birthday shoutouts go to Morgan Glasgow, Naomi Jones, Quinn Goodman, and Alexis Camacho.
Now is your opportunity to stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
These have been your SHS Daily Announcements. Thanks for tuning in.
Have a great day.